We're here at the holy gravesite of the Ramcha, Rabbi Moshe Chaim Luzatto, who was one of the greatest Kabbalists that ever lived. He was also the author, what he's best known for, of Masilas Yesharim, The Path of the Righteous. And this book was so great that the Gaon of Vilna talked about it's the greatest of the Musar books, the ethics books in Judaism. And the Gaon of Vilna said that he didn't even get past the beginning, which is, of course, the Gaon of Vilna know it by heart. There's a story in Yerushalayim from two generations ago where Rebbe Eliyahu Lapian, he had rented an apartment in Yerushalayim, and he would walk through the apartment and he would say every day, Ma choyvas adam levavo, Ma choyvas adam levavo, say the first sentence of the Masilas Yesharim. What are the duties of a person? Well, he would remind himself, what's the duties of a person? Well, duties to serve Hashem. That's what the whole book is about. It's how to build proper character, personal ethics to best serve Hashem. And these words were so soaked in the walls of the apartment that after he left the apartment, after he left the world, the apartment was rented out to someone else. And a person came in, he was far away from Torah mitzvahs, but he came in the apartment and he was electrified. He couldn't live. It was the spiritual static was so high. It was like the sunshine. And we know if a person doesn't have the proper sunglasses, see, you can't stand the sunshine. If a person doesn't have the proper illumination of a soul, he can't stand the high illumination of Hashem's light. Or Rabbi Moshe Chaim Luzatto, Ramchal, he brought down to this world the highest illumination of divine light. When we learn his books, we expose ourselves to this illumination, strengthens our souls, and gives us the power. In other words, the more we learn from the Ramchal's books, we get a 20-watt soul, and a 40-watt soul, and a 60-watt soul, and an 80-watt soul, 100-watt soul, and on and on and on. There's really no end. And this is the power of the holy Ramchal. He's buried here in Tiberias, overlooking the Sea of Galilee, right adjacent to Rebbe Akiva's gravesite. And may his holy memory be a credit to all of us. May we all build strong ethics and good character to serve Hashem always. God bless.